This has been a presentation of Vents Media Productions.